We've determined that the Metro North Mechanical Department performed a proper brake test prior to the accident train leaving the station, and there were no anomalies noted. In addition, the crew conducted what's called a running air brake test shortly after leaving the station, and again, no anomalies were noted.